Hello, it's Fiese Van here with another part of my Rags to Riches life let's play, not life, let's play. Leroy and Lois have eaten some breakfast and now are gonna get some, Lois is gonna clean up some plates, they're gonna get this house clean and I'm gonna get her to play some games because I think that would be useful. And we're gonna get Leroy to clean up the house. Lois has just helped with the plates. I'm thinking at the end of this part to do some, how would you call that? Some decorating in this house. We maybe could get Leroy to go dumpster diving again, but I think we did that in the last part, and he really wants to finish his book, so I think that is what we're going to do. But I just saw you clean the toilet. Just saw you clean it. Well, in that case, then don't. I just want to finish your book. He wants to bathe. Well, you can shower. You can shower if you want that after you're done your gardening for today. Because we could use some extra furniture. Like a patio set. Yeah, we can all agree that this house is quite nice. It has a nice view. It's very brightly colored. It's a nice space. We could even maybe find Leroy somebody that he could, how would you call that? Get familiar with, some friends maybe. She just got back to work and got her wish done, or want, a whim, how would you call that? But yeah, we are definitely gonna need some more colleagues. Lois is at least gonna do that. Is having the best time in this garden. Do we need to put anything in here? We could use lettuce. Wonder what he used it for, but okay. And the apples we can sell. That's always nice. A little bit of extra money on our hands. We could get you to shower and then use the toilet shower. All that jazz. Because I think that is what he wants, and then after that he can continue writing his book, or maybe he needs to get his fun up. You have some cooking skill, right? Just the tiniest that. He needs to get his handiness up. We could get him to read his handiness book. If that is a good thing, I don't know. We shall see that. I love how this kid just randomly drops a newspaper here and then watch him get back on his bike and drive off into nowhere. What's your name? Skip? There goes Skip. Bye, Skip. Have a nice day. Not gonna read your newspaper, but thank you for bringing it. Nothing has spawned yet. Well, I would say that if it has, should have spawned, if there was something to spawn, it would have already spawned. Let's check here. Mostly because Leo is showering. There's only one thing. For only one thing, we're not gonna get all the way here. I'm not gonna do that. You would wish that this was an active thing that you could break open or something. You would wish that, wouldn't you? I at least would. But you can't. There's nothing there. You're done showering, because then we can return back home. I hope that this book reading is fun. And maybe it's not, and then we should just get him to play some computer games. That is usually the quickest way to get somebody's fun up. That is usually the case. Completely forgot that these people also need some skills. He has 3 skills, and we're working on that handiness skill, but it just isn't really going anywhere. She met somebody on the work, Sam. See, now his fun is going up. As he wants to finish his book, he wants to get 500 simoleons in royalties per week. And he wants to write a book that's 30 simoleons on royalties per week. First, let's get that fun up, because I think it helps having some good fun. Your fun skill high. Filled up fun. Let you go write your book. Let's do that. Because I think we should really try and fill this house up and make it more homely. I think we should try and do that, but of course, can't just spend all of that money. Looking what is something we desperately need. Or maybe we should just get him to go dumpster diving. Maybe that is has he just started this book? He did. Great. Because he wants to finish this book, and that is gonna take a while. How are you doing over there? We could get her to dumpster dive. Aren't you somewhere near a dumpster already? That's why in my mind is that the case. It is. She's just across the street from one. Or two, to be honest. Let's get her to dumpster dive. Or we could maybe get her to meet somebody. Let's get her to sit on this bench after she's done working. We could also just get her to collect these butterflies. I think that might be a better solution. Then I will keep her right there. I think that is wise. And we just sit here while he writes some more. He wants to go to the spa. We're not going to do that. It's going to cost us way too much money. I think if we get both of them maybe to dumpster dive. I am pretty on the fence about that. I kind of also want him just to spend some time writing this book. But his fun is going down like really quick. So maybe not. Maybe we get him to go find a dumpster. Or find somebody to talk to first. This, I think, that is wise also. Not that he needs a social Because I kind of imagined him being sort of an introvert. He just really likes re writing his books over here. But we could get him to potentially go here, and maybe there is somebody here. Oh, somebody got a promotion. Let's get you to sit on this bench, and then I could. Let's see. Lois has a promotion. She is now being a spelling error checker. And she's getting a bonus. She's making more money. That all sounds fantastic, if you ask me. Is there sometimes not. Most of the times there are some things that you can collect right here. Let's go and do that. Oh, this one. I think it would be nice for both of them to of course she has some colleagues that she knows. And she that one time chatted to Nancy, so that is something. Who are you? Yeah, this looks like somebody that's just spawned in. There are a couple, Hansje. Imagine calling your kid that and Florian. I would say Hansje is not really a typical name. Confused about the being outside. Chat to her. Ask about her career. She probably has no career. Talk about your promotion. Or you're just already chatting to somebody randomly. Where is this person? I can tell you this person, Fiona, if I'm not mistaken, it's not maybe somebody he wants to talk to. But we are gonna potentially talk to her. Unless she's now gonna spark something and. Oh, maybe there is something there. Would he be into an older lady? Let's go back to her. This is not really easy, but we will chat. Maybe tell a funny story. I mostly was looking for somebody for her to date, but I think that's not an option. And it looks like she's sort of hungry. Can you grab a plate of this food? Sort of hungry. Then dumpster dive. We have at least tried to chat to somebody. How are you doing with Fiona? You could flirt with her, ask about her star sign. We could also just go for Christopher. Christopher's always a good option. Because this kid isn't hers. She has a teenage daughter. There are a lot of people here. I would not say anybody of these people are what we are looking for. We could go for Holly, but I have to age her up then. Not sure. Love that. So the plate of food has been gone. It's gone. And I'm not really feeling people aging people up. Not really feeling that at this moment. kind of have to stay on him, so we get answers to the questions, what's her star sign, and if she's single, we could get a pop-up to give us more information. And this corner of the street is very busy. She is a Virgo, and that does nothing for our attraction system. Are you with somebody? He picked her to talk to, so that's that. She has no partner. Oh, and we got the dresser. Oh, that's good, because I really wanted to chat. You can maybe tell her a joke. So why not? And then go dumpster dive. And you dumpster dive there. And then I'm going to check on Lois, because I kind of want her to eat something. Grab yourself a plate after you've done this dumpster. Oh. And then I would like this dumpster twice more, and then this dumpster three more times. I think that once we're done doing that, we are also gonna get home and shower and do all that jazz. Let's just stay in here for a second. So you kind of hit it up. The first person you talk to. And now we're already getting along quite well. He was attracted to her, or she was attracted to him. Something along that line. So maybe that's why he started randomly chatting to her. I don't know. We don't need a lounge chair, but we're gonna keep it. I can tell you that. I can tell you that much. Let's get you back in this dumpster. This part of the world is way quieter than where Leroy is at. Agnes. Crumple Bottom is there as well. You're feeling worse for wear, so that's great. We can sell this at least. And we might have to retire Leroy quicker than I would like. There's something going on in the stadium. Because you really need to eat. Luckily, we have food available. Let's try this maybe twice more. Don't want to exhaust them, but one kind of also do need some, how would you call that, furniture for this house? What's that name, this thing? I shouldn't be clicking this, that is for sure. I kind of only want to open my build by catalog once. Christian is sitting here doing his homework while there is a movie playing in the theater. I love how this is just the active spot, spot to be. Everybody's here. Holly, Pauline, Vincent, Iqbal. The whole town is around here because I decided to use this dumpster, apparently. Okay, yeah, in that case, let's do it like this then. Just one more go. I would say this is not the what I kind of envisioned, but as I said, I kind of really want to furnish that place a tiny bit more. That's why we're doing this, just dumpster diving. She found a dresser, and we really needed an extra dresser, so that is a good thing. Some gold, a flamingo, a chair. I think we're good on chairs. And a ladybug, another table. They're all in these dumpsters. These dumpsters are just filled to the brim with stuff. Yeah, we're kind of reaching the end of Leroy's day. He is about to be done with me. Once he's home, he can then, or maybe nap, and then I can get him to shower after that. Because kind of only having one shower is kind of a bummer downside to this. But let's go and check what we have here. So as I said, we have this dresser, we have a lounge chair. I don't think we need a table, or the chair we can keep, because I think that might be a useful thing. Maybe this lamp as well. And we could chuck a rug in here. Just checking it in here. Maybe in this first watch, if it could load. That would be nice. Then I would like to do something like this. I'm having all the hard times right now. Then it at least would fit the room. And the rest we can just already sell. And then I would love it if we could. That is the only place this will go. But in that case, I would say that we will flip it. Flip this room around. And then we can just situate this right here, and I would love it if we could buy another chair, buy a table for this in this same color. Because then at least we have that, and I would love something here, like maybe we could copy this. Yes, as I said, I don't want to spend all of that money, but we do need some bits and bobs, some bobs and bips. This house is still pretty bare. I would like even just little things, and potentially an extra shower. Would like an extra shower. There are just two of them right now, but eventually I don't think we're gonna be just two. Do we have a we don't. Let's use this one. No, this is just white. Didn't see that. I think I just need to maybe after the next part just sit down and do a quick Sure, I want a mirror there as well. Maybe not that one, maybe this one. Maybe goes for Fiona. We have to take her daughter in as well. That is not what I would like. Let's give you a mirror as well above your dresser, because I think that looks nice, and I would like a plant in this room, and I would also like a plant in your room. Let's do these. Maybe one more of these. And then it's not easy doing challenges like this. Maybe a plant in this corner. And then at least for now, maybe we can check in some toilet paper in our bathrooms. Maybe something like this will do for now. Let's get our siblings back home and in bed. I think that's where we want them, at home and in bed. Because you don't need to eat, you just need a shower and Leroy does need to eat and he needs to shower and he needs to sleep. So I think that's what we're going to do. Get him to eat something, get him to take a nap and shower and then fall asleep. Because that seems fair and you're just showering, which is nice. I would bet that's nice. Don't clean the plate up. Don't. And 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go, they're asleep. I would say that this was successful. We did a little bit of a renovation. They dumpster dive for some more deals, which included a dresser and a chair and a lounge chair. And I think this is going somewhere. Slowly but surely going somewhere. I think that is what we want. And with that being said, we're gonna wrap this part up right now. If you enjoyed watching this, thumbs this video up, subscribe to my channel so you see the next part next Tuesday. My name is Friese Van, and I hope you have a lovely day. Goodbye.